In this video, I'll quickly show you how to set up PIP. Typically, it's set up when installing Python by clicking the Add to Path checkbox, but this is a way around it if you didn't select the box. This will work for any Python version 2.7.9 and above, and 3.4 and above, as they already have the binaries installed for PIP. To find where your Python scripts folder is located the easy way, open the Python IDLE, import os and sys, and print the directory name of the Python executable, and add scripts folder to it as shown here. Now that we have the scripts folder, open a Windows Explorer and check that pip.exe is in it. Now right click on computer, then select properties. Then from the left side, select advanced system settings with the shield beside it. Then click on the environment variables button in the advanced tab. In here, scroll down in system variables until you find the path variable. Click on that and then click edit. You then need to create a new entry by clicking New and pasting in the file location we obtained before from IDLE. Now close everything and open up CMD. Type pip in it, and if no errors appear, pip has been set up successfully.